In the last lesson, we learned about 16th notes. There are 4 16th notes in a beat. Now we're going to play triplets. There are 3 triplets in a beat. Here's our tempo. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a. We can also say 1 triplet, 2 triplet. However you get those 3 notes in that evenly in that one beat. And you can also play it with a pick motion of all alternate. Or you can play it down, up, down, down, up, down. Right now I prefer down, up, down, down, up, down. Why? Because I would like a downstroke on every beat, on every downbeat. There would be 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can feel that triplet really well. So if we look at the top of the page, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Or we could play it with alternate picking. I would pick the triplets right now, down, up, down, down, up, down, so we're always have a downstroke on the downbeat. Now let's play the exercise. One, two, three, four.